Gunman assassinated the son of the well-known calligrapher Shukri in the city of Taiz. Local sources said that gunmen demanded this afternoon the office of the calligrapher Muhammad Ali Shukri to pay them sum of money, but the office refused to submit the blackmail, which prompted them to leave. And moment later, two gunmen on motorcycle returned, one of whom shot the office workers. The sources added that the young Nadim Shukri was hit by two bullets, one in the head and the other in the shoulder, and he was hospitalized and died in the hospital.